take to heart the lesson of what happens when you vote on the basis of rhetoric, symbolism, and instead of using your mind. It doesn't matter how smart you are unless you stop and think.
If you could offer one sentence of counsel to the President of the United States, what would you say, Tom?
Resign.